Let's play some games now. Let's play some games now. Let's play some games now.
No, I'm just large. Congrats. But that's not
Mario Party 2, let's go!
I am assuming direct control.
Alright, are we gonna... Should we start from the... Oh, God. Oh, I'm gonna have a fucking nostalgia seizure. Are we recording audio, though?
Yeah, so we're recording.
Oh, okay.
I'm eating a burger.
Yeah, we kind of had some technical difficulties setting up the N64, so we're a little disoriented. But, welcome to Mario Party 2. I'm Pear.
I'm Kevin.
I'm Rob.
If you can hear him. And...
I'm eating a burger.
This is today's episode of Fiends and Friends. We will be playing Mario Party 2, which anyone who remembers it knows is a horrible game.
Mario Party game.
Yeah.
Ever.
Welcome to Mario Land. Choose your destination. Minigame Land.
Let's do Space Land.
Oh god, Space Land.
No, Pirate Land, Pirate Land.
Rules Land!
Fuck no.
Not
Pirate Land.
Bowser Land.
No, Pirate.
Why not?
We'll start with Pirate and then we'll go to Bowser.
We're gonna play two games?
I shook my head for the
audience. Yo, everybody hit the tube. Oh my god, it gets a little boat. That's adorable.
Dude, this was the game where you changed outfits for every world.
Oh, right. Okay.
Yahoo!
That's not what Toad's supposed to sound like. You
three players.
Yeah.
One computer. Okay. I already called dibs on Wario.
Oh, okay. My controller didn't work.
Your controller doesn't work? Oh my god.
Oh, wait, no, it works.
Yeah, you're player three. Robert's player two.
Ah, right. Yeah, you're player two.
Play as Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong.
It's the blue. Alright, yeah. Choose the character the computer will control. Let's go all the low tier Mario characters. Alright, we're gonna make the computer suck to start.
Normal. Yeah, we'll set them all the same.
Oh, yeah. All one of them.
Oh, okay, fine. We'll do
Yeah,
easy.
Dude. We'll do 20 turns.
Yeah, 20 with bonus.
Oh god, I love this game's soundtrack, dude. It's so
gets
like
gets you pumped.
Yeah, dude, gets you pumped to get fucked up. This game is gonna murder us. Wait, is this the one with the ghost house and the walking, the team walking one, where you're walking through the fire and shit?
I think so.
Oh my god, look at Bowser, not Bowser, Donkey Kong's little diaper.
That Koopa got fucked up.
Yeah, dude. Alright, you ready for some sick-ass Monopoly?
Yeah!
Let's do it! Robert's so unenthusiastic about this.
I've never played this, dude.
Dude.
Robert, get closer to me.
Yeah, dude. Join us.
Or, like, talk louder.
I think getting closer is easier for him. He's very soft-spoken. Okay.
Shit, fucking...
Rolling for turns. Boom! 5!
Yeah!
1.
Second is the best.
Third is the one with the hairy chest, but Yoshi's a dinosaur and he doesn't have any hair.
Dinosaurs had feathers, yeah.
But that's not hair!
Still counts.
I love, like, look how excited he gets.
Who, Toad?
Yeah.
Toad is adorable, dude. I punched Toad in the face, but he's adorable.
Okay. Look at that!
It looks like he's pelvic thrusting. Wait, okay, so when did they make the shift from Baby Bowser to Bowser Jr.?
They're two different people.
Really?
Bowser Jr. is Bowser's son. Baby Bowser is Bowser when he's a kid.
Okay, but there's adult Bowser and Baby Bowser here. How do we justify that?
That should be Bowser Jr.
That's what I mean, like, the designation for Bowser Jr. shifted. Boom! Yeah, fuck your shit, Luigi.
Like that lag?
Yeah, dude. We put him on easy!
Wow.
What the fuck?! That's some fucking bullshit. That really is. This computer's hacking. I know it. Oh, we're all in the same zone. Game. Hexagon Heat, that's one of my favorites.
Roll call. Oh!
God fucking damn it.
Is this the game Kevin's gonna destroy us at?
We have to count how many boos are there.
Yeah, okay. So A is plus...
A is to add and B is to minus. It's really easy.
I know, because like...
He has 20 seconds.
I mean, like, you can fucking copy me.
Yeah, I won.
But
Wario always wins.
No, to be honest, I miscounted at first.
Yeah, and then you recounted. It's all good though. Wario is a come from behind winner.
He'll come from behind. Yes, I got all Yoshi's coins.
Wait, how does the bank work?
If you pass it, you deposit. If you land on it, you take all the collected deposits.
Yeah.
Yeah, here you go. Enjoy those 5 coins.
It's not, thanks, it's not picking up the music. Awesome.
Yeah, dude. We've got it down pat now. Our recording,
yeah.
Our recording quality went up. Yoshi got another 10! What the fuck?!
This is easy mode, dude.
That is an easy mode computer rolling another 2 tens consecutively. That is a point, that's 1 in 100. That's bullshit.
Also, how does that die have 10 sides if it's a regular 6-sided die?
It's not. It spins. It has one top, one bottom, and then 10 sides. Oh, good. Oh, good.
Oh, great.
Yes!
No!
I love this one!
No!
Oh, you know what's gonna suck if we get the fucking music games? You guys basically move.
We like, move.
You move and you jump.
Yeah, we have to move and jump. Ah! Asshole. You gotta do it for 30 seconds, Robert. You can do it!
Wow.
I know you can.
What did you expect?
I'm sorry, I had faith. I expressed my faith in you and you immediately proved me wrong.
Because you're a loser!
It was going well until then, Jerry.
Alright, you wanna team up and just fucking destroy Kevin?
Yes.
Alright, let's do it.
Please don't.
Once we start getting items, he's fucking done.
No, okay. Do you know what I fucking loved about this game?
Oh god, he's already near the star now!
Is that you could fucking cheat at the very end. Like, if, Oh shit, I'm
oh, yeah, he's
in front
gonna
of it.
Go around. I'm gonna end up being closest to it. Unless Yoshi gets a fucking 1 in 1,000 chance of a 3rd 10 in a row.
No, what's fucking, great is... When you have computer players, and you're losing towards the end, you could... shift what character you're playing as, you're gonna get fucked up. So, like, if
where
the
did I land? Oh, that's bullshit.
So, like, say Yoshi was winning, towards the end of the game, you could press start and switch which character you're controlling, so you switch to Yoshi.
Yeah, no, dude, you should buy an item. You're a smart
investment. He doesn't want to.
Well, it's nice to not want things.
Let me get another drink.
Hexagon Heat. That's my best one.
Let me get a strawberry daiquiri. Okay.
Hey, dude. This is fun.
So you should try it. You're making me happy.
Yeah, I'm waiting on it. I want to finish my dog first. Give me time. Alright, wait. A is to jump.
Yeah. It's basically hit the box when it has code.
Yeah. This is like chance meets timing.
The first one's super easy.
Yeah.
Fucking Robert. Robert's on there with me.
Oh, I'm
sick. Oh my god.
I'm back, baby! Yeah, bitches! Let's do it!
Yeah, okay, there we go.
Yeah!
Oh, no!
Eat me! Oh.
There's one more.
Okay. Oh, fuck! Yeah, fuck you, Yoshi. Bastard.
Okay, come on.
Yeah!
Oh, damn, motherfucker!
Yeah, boy!
Look at that waveform!
Wario with the come from behind.
I was a solid fucking block.
Oh my god, I'm excited, dude.
You know what? Fuck your couch. This game.
Hey, guess what? You see that star? None for you. Bribe him. Bribe him. Yo, if you up your amount, then other people have to pay that much.
I just don't want to pay right now.
Oh, I hope you roll a two, you motherfucker.
Your dick gets caught in a vice plant.
Wow!
And I'll get fucking violent. This game makes you violent.
Yeah, it does. This game makes you hateful. Yo, this fucking... Okay. Fuck you, Yoshi. How about that? Can we skip this?
No, we have to watch him play it.
Really?
I hope he gets a fucking bomb.
No, you don't want the bomb.
Wait, what hurts him? That's what I want him to
do. Oh, wait, no, you do want the bomb.
Yeah, because the bomb
blows mask
up.
Turns you into Bowser.
Yeah, and you use that to fuck with people. That's great.
Yeah, I've never seen it work, though.
Good. Fuck you, Yoshi. That's for rolling two tens in a row, you piece of
shit. I've always loved the announcer for it.
Yeah, no, I love it. It's very, like...
New record!
It's very, like, nostalgic, I guess, in that sense. You know?
Yeah.
Oh, Robert with the 10. Oh, he's gonna get the star. Don't pay the toll. Go down.
Don't pass.
Yeah, dude, we're gonna help you out.
For now. Oh. Press no.
Press yes. No. Press yes, that's the star. You need those to win.
The more you have, the better you are.
Yeah.
It's like college degrees or something. No, that's fucked up.
Where's the next star? Oh. Well, I can get to it.
You know, I fucked up my wrist yesterday, too.
How?
I fell down the stairs, and I twisted my ankle slightly, and I fucked up my wrist. I'd go down.
Yeah, because then you can, if you go
don't
down,
pass.
You can...
Don't pass.
You can, curl around, and it, you can get the next star more easily. Okay. Four-player game. Hexagon Heat! Let's do it! I'm never
Volatile
gonna get...
Aisle.
I'm never gonna get my game.
We're gonna get it. Because I've never played a Mario Party without it.
Oh, this is a fun one. Alright, so... You got that, Robert?
Z is on the back of the controller.
Now look at Wario's, like, hustle punch.
Fuck
oh,
you.
God.
This, fuck you. Fuck
this,
you.
No, dude, this stick doesn't... The stick was stuck.
Oh.
But, we'll make it work.
Why are we practice?
No practice.
Robert...
Oh, I didn't know what I was
saying. It might have been me. I was mashing buttons. Because, like, my stick was stuck.
Look at
Wario.
Stick.
Oh, God. It is stuck. There I go. Yoshi! Finish him! Finish him! Oh. Do it, Yoshi! Do it! I believe in you!
I believe in a thing called love.
Do you believe in life after love?
Fuck you! Ah, draw.
Good job, Yoshi. You made us proud.
Ed's worse than losing.
Yeah, dude. That means you're not better than a computer on easy.
All right. Next time on Fiends and Friends.
Wait, we're cutting
for this one.
After
yeah.
This game. Okay. Next time we continue playing. Cause I mean. But, after that, we're playing a, like, this is a one-off, we're not gonna play Mario Party again.
Oh.
So we can just continue going and cut that out. Cut out that next time.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's what I'm thinking.
The music's not gonna work.
Yeah, who gives a shit? We took a break, we're back.
Okay, come on.
I want, like, Bowser times 5.
I want to try to get DK. Shit, Yoshi.
You're giving him coin. Wait, no.
No! Dick ass!
Dude, look at that waveform. Holy shit. We are loud. You're gonna have to edit the fuck out of this.
No, at least it's not peaking.
Yeah, dude. Alright, let me try this Jamaican crazy. Jamaican me happy.
I'm having the strawberry daiquiri one right now.
Yeah. Though, since we're talking about them across two separate playthroughs, these episodes aren't gonna come out right on time.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, fuck you guys. You'll figure it out.
The fans can do all the work.
What fans?
The one above us!
it's our number one fan.
It doesn't want to be here.
It won these in an internet raffle and didn't know what it was getting into. Boom, 10!
Oh my god, this video file is already 1.3 gigs.
God. It's a good thing you have that hard drive set up.
It's not plugged into the computer.
Oh god, that computer is gonna be shit on
that computer has a 500 gig.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Skateboard yes. Scamper, this is the one where you have to hit the button to skate, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the one I was thinking of. In the Boo House. Stop! Stop! Stop, ass! Alright, it's like running in GTA. You have to mash. Oh god, that animation is so fucking slow.
Is this on 30 FPS?
Yeah, dude.
It's on 60.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, look at that definition on Wario's eyes. No, no. Oh shit, oh shit. Ah! I got eaten. God, I suck at this game. Robert, you can do it. Finish it!
Fucking every time, Pear!
I'm sorry for believing in you! Go, Yoshi! Yoshi, you got it! Yeah. Oh.
Every time.
I still get coined, though.
Yeah, because you came in second.
Jesus.
I hate you, Kevin. I hope you die. I'm gonna eat this hot dog, though, that you made me. Thank you very much.
You suck.
Mmm.
Eat my meat, Pear.
Oh, you know it, handsome.
Oh, no, no, no.
Okay, good. I hope you roll a one next turn. Frick.
Dude, I'm the closest to the star.
I know. No! Doom, doom, doom. Hey, that's my favorite Marvel villain. Alright, Bowser.
Come on, get Star Steel.
He has no stars, but it's good.
It never does anything. Anything that's gold for Bowser shit
does nothing to you.
Yeah, he runs the fuck away. He's like, oh shit, I didn't expect you to get that. Yeah. And just bails.
That's the I'ma get out of here. But like, can't you steal a star from Bowser?
You use Boo to steal stars in this game.
Oh yeah, like in Super Mario Bros.
Which is probably where they got it.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, that's like Treasure Island. Oh man, one more, you would have started a Battleman game.
Oh, you guys are fucked.
Look away. Oh shit. This is,
don't start it, hold on. Ha! Ha ha! It's a timing game! I win by default.
It's just, we have to look a direction other than what you're looking.
Mm-hmm.
Got it?
Yeah, but my C-stick sticks.
That's not just C-stick. Okay. I knew it was gonna get fucked up. Because of the fucking music. I use the music to win this game, and I can't because there's a lag
I'm
with
sorry,
the capture.
Robert. Time has come.
Wait, how the hell is Yoshi still playing?
Because he's a goon. He's like that kid who gets zero life points in Yu-Gi-Oh! But continues pulling out his turn in a multi-duel. Because he's an asshole. This was my karmic payback for Bowser stealing my coins.
Yeah, sure, whatever. That's my 1 in 100 chance.
Ha! Rick.
You know what? Your dick gets cut in a waffle iron.
What do these do?
Okay, a mushroom will give you 2 dice, and a golden mushroom will give you 3. A skeleton key will open that red door up there. In the top hand corner. Maybe our editor will circle that.
What?
That red door.
Yeah, that red door right there?
Yeah.
Mm. I
Yoshi's Are you Are you gonna fucking choose something?
Yeah, I know what I want. I know what I'm gonna get. What I always get.
STD.
Steroids. Next roll, I can use anytime. Yeah. I'll probably use it next roll.
And you can only have one item at a time, not like fucking Mario Party 5.
Don't copy me, you piece of shit! Oh, I swear to God, I'm coming at your head, Yoshi, you motherfucker.
DK, start.
DK.
Donkey
balls. Oh, good. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Because now you guys can't play because of the capture. This is DDR.
Well, we can use a visual cue.
Shut up.
What?
No, my controller sticks, so I can't do it.
But that wasn't even a dance! A moving move.
Yeah, no. When my stick is constantly inputting down. Fuck you, Yoshi. You're worthless. This is why you keep dying in Super Mario World 3. This is why we drop him in the pit. He can't fucking dance. I'm so angry right now.
Super Mario World. Super Mario World 3.
Wait, which one?
Just saying!
Which one was Super Mario World 3?
Super Mario Brothers 3?
Wasn't there a Super Mario World 3? Good. Kill him. Steal a star, dude. You have 50 coins.
Yeah, but then I lose out on the next star. So why pay 50 coins to get a star?
Then just decline.
Actually, let me do the math. 1, 2.
You got it.
Okay, yeah.
So just decline.
Are you sure you can get that
star? Yeah, steal from Mario. Dude, steal from Mario. Because he has 6 moves left.
Oh, yeah, I like the mic's picking it up.
You don't need to press the button. Yoshi does. Scott robbed all his coins. I knew I wanted Yoshi to get hurt, but not like this. Never like this.
Yeah!
See, because he had enough moves, so he always...
Oh, you just have to pass it.
Yeah. Well, you have to pass it with enough coins to buy it.
Yeah. Aw, dick.
Aw, God fucking damn it. I was just there.
Oh, wait.
You're an asshole. Fuck you, Toad. Time to pull out the stops.
If you land on one of the question marks, you'll get blown back. Maybe you can get there before me.
Ooh, he's taking the steroids.
Steroids.
He's pulling out all the stops. 10! 10! I got 10! Woo!
You should go up.
I know.
I would've fucking laughed if you had landed on one of the question marks.
Hey Yoshi, what's up? Sorry about your money.
No, you're not.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
Wow.
If it wasn't for that one star.
Bumper balls.
Ooh, which one are we gonna get? The mountain or the lava?
Lava.
There's a third one. I forgot what.
Oh god, I'm fucked. Look, you can see me moving. And look, for the viewers out there, you can't see that my control stick isn't moving.
I wonder if I can replace the control stick on that.
Probably. Ah! Fuck you, Yoshi! Yeah, kill him, kill him, kill Yoshi, kill that rat bastard.
No, no, DK, help me kill Yoshi.
DK, Yoshi's a fucking traitor, watch out for him. But then fucking go scar on Luigi when he's near the thing and knock him off after he knocks Yoshi off.
This is probably the longest, game.
Yeah, dude. Oh, I wish I could bump my balls.
We have to double team him.
Yeah, get him.
Yes!
Alright, Aubrey, you know what to do. Fake him out.
Every fucking time! Within like 2 seconds every time.
I'm sorry, I just love you so much.
God damn it, Barry.
My only sin was caring too much.
Suffocating in the
I hate you. Fuck you, Kevin. Fuck you. Eat shit. Eat shit! Fuck you! Because you know you get a star when you hit 100, right?
No, you don't.
You don't? Then no. What do you get?
You get nothing.
I distinctly remember there being a reward for getting 100.
Not in this one. You just get 100.
This time, don't see
you. Okay, I'm busy looking at the wall like there's a camera, like in the office.
That's me in the wall. No, I should have gone with Miley Cyrus. Don't you stay.
Be on the wall. Yo, she's gonna get it.
Get right.
Oh no, you're gonna get it first.
Yeah.
You steal all our money from the bank.
Whoa. Excuse me.
You get a present, Robert.
I would go for. Well, get the item explanations by pressing down on the C stick. Is that one? Yeah.
Yeah, the only useful ones are the mushrooms and the key.
The key is useful. But I think the golden mushroom or the treasure chest is... What's the treasure chest do?
It just steals another item. Yeah. And if nobody else has items, it's pointless.
Actually, the Bowser Bomb is useful as well. Because you can change Baby Bowser into Bowser.
I would not use it.
Yeah.
It's diggy.
All you have to do is just hip drop.
Or punch it.
Or punch it, yeah.
Yeah, you can do anything. Just like, keep your eye on the birdie!
So which one are you going for? The golden mushroom?
Middle bottom.
Don't trust him, he's an asshole. Oh, close enough.
I was keeping my eye on the plunger chest.
But like, why? Nobody else has an item.
I wanted to fuck him up, but like, not be so much of a dick that-
See, that's exactly why I said don't trust him.
God damn, you were right, man.
Yo, don't trust a hoe. Never trust a hoe. Don't trust a hoe. Don't trust me. You remember 2000-
Shakespeare.
You remember 2007?
I hate this game.
And talk with the hips. I said, oh, he can't sing. We're in trouble.
We can sing. Like, we're allowed to sing.
Oh, we are?
Yeah. I don't understand why they're not allowed to sing. Just move. No!
Good.
We're all dead.
Good. Well, no, my controller sticks, so Yoshi wins.
What? Oh, it's Simon Says?
Yeah, no, it's a red light, green light. You got this, Yoshi. I like how he's like slowly backing away now. Aw. Nobody wins. Which means nobody loses.
Yeah.
That thing is so quick though. How are you damn?
When it's bubble pops, you stop moving. But because of the see like the music games with the lag, you get screwed up. But for that, like my instance was my controller continuously sticks. In a downward motion. Wait, we're cutting? Why are we cutting? Okay, do your thing.
That's
for sure. How much do you spend on average per person when eating out at a restaurant for dinner? Less than 20 per person. Actually, no, like 20 to 50. Which following restaurants have you eaten at within the last 6 months? None of the above. Yeah, I'll take 17 cents.
What?
It's Google Opinion Rewards. So, they send you messages, or they send you surveys, and you answer the surveys, and you get money for Google Play purchases. So, like, I use it to buy apps and shit. Like, I saved up, like, $5, and I bought Runtastic Pro, which is it's a running app that tracks your distance using GPS, and you can post to Facebook with it, and it's got, like, a social media aspect as well.
I have Runtastic.
Yeah. I just bought Pro, I've heard good things about it. Alright, and we're back!
We didn't go anywhere.
Well, we cut because Kevin had to make a phone call.
Yeah!
And I'm about to make a phone call, put a hit out on this motherfucker.
Everybody, look at me dance.
If you see Pirate Yoshi, stab him in the neck. Oh. It's a Wario time!
You're past it.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Fucking damn it! Yo, Toad's got an out for Baby Bowser. What'd you buy?
Skeleton key.
Oh, so you're gonna... You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch! Oh, Oh, that's actually horrible for you. You do realize that, right?
Yeah. Oh, no!
I warned you, guy.
I wasn't worried about the red.
Hadouken!
Ha, you don't have enough
money. Alright, asshole. See you later.
Fucking kill me.
Boo doesn't deal with poor people.
I'm the reason he's dead.
I hope Yoshi lands on Baby Bowser, but I also feel kind of bad for Yoshi. He's got the shit end of the stick a lot of times today. I just want him to be happy.
What's Robert get the star?
Is that Skull Mountain?
Yeah.
Filet Relay. I love anything involving fish.
Do you know what this one is?
I don't remember.
It's when you're a penguin!
Oh, God, yes. Yes.
I have to run it by myself and you guys.
Ready? Oh, you have to hit A to run.
Keep tapping A, bro. A,
and then, okay, I'm last, so Yoshi will suck and then I'll fucking... You gotta, like, side to side it as well. Come on, Yoshi! Yeah, fuck you, bro!
I wanted to hit you.
Yoshi's fucking MLG right now. Yoshi, you asshole! What are you doing? Let's fucking do this, Wario! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Come on, OG shit. Slow down, and...
I walked it in there.
Fuck you, guy.
I want you to know that.
I'm not gonna say it was anyone's fault, but fucking Wario slipped, and he's a bastard.
I would have blamed DK.
Yeah, dude.
You waited like 3 seconds.
Because you started the game and no one told me what to do.
Yeah, dude, that was kind of unfair, Kevin. Fucking asshole.
Showed.
Fuck you! Alright?
Are you serious?
It's the last 10 turns. Robert, we're gonna fucking murder this guy. Let's do it.
10 turns.
I told you, my luck is high.
Oh boy, I have no money now.
It's a load of bullshit. A hidden block to start.
Now give me your 3 coins.
Yeah, give me your money. Good for you, Yoshi. I'm glad you got some karma. He's like, thank you. That sounds like a thank you, that noise.
I used to fuck with my cousins all the time by doing that.
Oh, I'm good at this one.
I'm great at this.
Or I used to be. I feel like you've played this more recently than I have.
Yeah, I played it like around Christmas.
So what is it? You go fast and then you...
Tilt forward to go, but like you don't want to keep going. Like when you start to see smoke, like let go of the joystick. Otherwise, like, you'll spin out.
Like Yoshi keeps doing.
Yeah.
Fuck. Ah, shit.
No, fucking Yoshi! No! Oh, wait. Wasn't the last lap.
Ah! God, it's because I stopped. Fuck.
Robert, you were so close.
Look, I passed you guys! That's bullshit! Except you, Robert. You did nothing wrong.
I hate everyone else but you.
Sorry, we're fucked.
No, we're not.
I just became more of an asshole.
I've got a plan.
I'm just gonna drink our problems away. Is that the plan?
That's part of it.
Wait, Robert, how was the sangria? Sangria that's not sangria, but just fruity wine. I'll press start. Hey, what's up? Hey!
Yeah! What a bro.
Wait,
I got a free ride.
Oh, okay.
He's like, you're poor, have a ride on the house.
You're gonna get it, Robert. proud of you.
Exactly.
I don't have enough money right now. Too bad there's no, like, all this shit happened to me star bonus.
There is in the later ones. But Yoshi would get that more than he would.
Yeah.
Because you robbed Yoshi. And Yoshi kept getting hit with the minus.
Should do that in Mickey voice next time.
God, not again.
Platform peril. This game fucking sucks.
Wait. Let's look at the controls.
Move and jump. Got it? I guess you got it. I got it!
Don't let me down, control stick. Look at that sick definition.
That's HD right there.
Oh my god!
Wow.
Do you see my control stick?
Okay, after this, I'm gonna replace that.
Yoshi, you can do it! I believe in you! My dinosaur pal! Go, Yoshi, go!
You see that triangle? That was used in Super Mario 64.
Oh! Go, Yoshi! You can do it!
Fall!
Yes! Woo, Yoshi!
You dick-riding dinosaur.
Oh, yeah! It's me, Yoshi!
Alright, so, which controller are we gonna use? This one?
I don't think you could swap out anymore.
So you're just gonna take it apart right now?
Live surgery? I guess.
Nah, dude, just switch it out. What's okay. What's it gonna change? The controller port I'm in? Is this one any better?
I don't remember.
Alright, well, roulette, let's do it. Take it.
Also, that's the only one that has, like, proper color.
Yeah.
No, I mean, like, the plug.
Oh.
Like, his is blue, but it's colored red.
Well, it's your turn, so...
It's my turn! Uh-huh! Luigi star!
Oh, okay, I guess it works.
It works.
Could you...
Yeah.
Oh, that was me.
Oh, God, that's even worse. Oh, no.
I told you.
I'm not doing this.
What happens if you land on that box?
No, this isn't a box. This is just like you and me. And this controls... I'm holding it up, ladies and gentlemen. And we're back! And I have a working controller! And after two unsuccessful surgeries, Kevin put two of them to rest.
I guess. I didn't open the super...
Yeah, drags. Whatever.
Smack it.
That'll teach
you. Yeah.
I have one other one.
Ooh.
You can try this one.
This is my fucking plan now.
Oh shit, you got a Boo Bell. Possibly. You could call Boo whenever. To steal a star or to steal points.
Yeah, boy. But I have to pay still. Do I have to pay or is it free?
I don't recall. Just gonna open the window a bit, brah.
Yeah, brah. Do you, brah.
That's not gonna match up. It's not gonna match up at all. What were you looking for?
Dude, I turned the fan all the way off.
I know what I want.
Ooh, you got a dueling glove.
I wonder who I'm gonna go for.
You can only get one star at a time, I believe.
Doesn't matter. I'm still fucking coming for you!
Just like Linkin Park?
Yeah, bro.
And in the
end...
Here, you wanna try the other?
Nah, dude, this is fine.
Doesn't even matter.
Aw, poor Yoshi. He can't even get over the bridge.
Get wrecked.
He spent the entire game in that segment. Alright, Robert.
Rule Bear. RuPaul. Oh shit, yeah. If you win this, you could steal coins.
Tile Driver!
Isn't this the one with the shell?
Excuse me. Oh no, this is the one where you gotta match everything.
Yeah.
Stop.
Yeah!
Can I get another controller, please? Can we try this?
You plug it in.
I can't unplug. Oh, okay.
Yeah, don't rip it the fuck out.
Yeah, obviously. What am I, player one?
Yeah. It's tight as dicks, man.
Oh, yeah.
Now you're running forward.
Wait, so what's the point?
There is no happy medium.
Of course
not. Oh, wait.
Well, because I started practice.
No.
Oh.
Yeah. Smack it.
There is no happy medium.
Pull it out? No, I mean like pull the stick out. Push it in.
Whatever.
Go back to the super pad?
I mean, it's all a mashup. You should just take apart all these fucked up ones and make one working.
Well, it's the stick. I can't get the super pad open because my screwdriver's too fat.
Let's do it! I'm taking it with a broken controller, I don't give a fuck. Yo, the game is starting.
Yes.
Alright, so that's who we're going for. Oh, God fucking damn it!
What'd you do?
I can't go up!
Dude. You know how we fucked up is switching controllers for every minigame?
I'm trying to make it work, dude. Kevin wins.
I don't know, DK's coming up.
Nah, dude, he's gotta get... You win. I couldn't fucking move. Jesus Christ, I gotta try this
again. Oh wait, I stripped the screw, that's why I couldn't get the...
Ah, there we We're not holding up for Kevin. Just gonna...
And all's fair in Mario Party.
All's fair in Mario Party, boy.
Fuck you, dick.
Poor Yoshi, man. You hit B button. And you hit A. I like how he gets a little hairy hand. Yeah, oh shit. Worth it. 100%. Nice. Good shit.
Yoshi's got the money.
Yeah, but a certain someone's an asshole. You gotta mash the A button.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, both of you. $21 coins.
Dick Shire.
That's enough to buy a star.
Dick star I stole. Yeah. Dude, I have 4 stars.
And you get all the bank money.
6 coins.
Still. That's a heavy swap, dude.
You gotta do them, though. You gotta do them.
Time for my fucking comeback.
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. Oh, we're doing this one again?
Yeah, look. This one has no directions, so...
Wait, what is it again? It's just...
This is B, B to skate, and A to jump. Fuck you, Yoshi! Fuck you, Yoshi! Fuck you, Yoshi! Come on, come on! Yeah! I'm fucking back!
Jesus Christ, man.
Congrats.
Look, I'm all the way at the bottom. Oh, God.
Dude, Zed, those shitty controllers.
I've been fucking shit on the entire game. Fuck you.
Well, I can't buy another star right now.
Good, you can't. Fuck you, don't buy an item. You don't deserve it.
I don't want anything.
Good, because that's what you get. Oh my fucking god!
If it would have been a star, I would have been pissed.
If it was a star, this controller would be as broken as the rest of them.
Which is broken.
Yeah, they're all pretty fucked.
What okay. is with your luck? What the hell?
I feel that, Wario. Robert, you're our only hope. Oh, yes. I don't remember. What does it mean if a minigame is yellow?
You get coins no matter what.
Oh, yes.
Like, anyone can get
coins. Oh, yeah, this is a bonus game. What are the controls?
I think A is to go up, and B is just to sink. You don't press anything, just the same. No! Oh,
shit.
The coin bags are worth 3, and the regular coins are 1.
Get out of here, Robert. I've got my own fucking...
Fuck you!
I got my own racket.
Yeah,
going.
Yoshi missed.
Picked up on your strategy pair.
We made love. We were beautiful. I know. Shh, don't say anything. Okay, Luigi wins, Yoshi came in second, I came in third, and Robert came in last.
Duh.
Yo, fuck that guy, Luigi.
It's a me, Luigi. Oh, last night turns. Yeah! That's not what Toad's supposed to sound like.
Hello! I'm Toad!
Oh, there's plot, dude. Stop skipping everything, you ass! Or is it you?
Double. Dual minigame.
Good.
Super Stardom.
I'm gonna get Super Stardom.
That's that episode of South Park.
It's when you win, if you have the most stars.
You're awesome. Hair's all riled up. I feel like he's gonna go to Super Saiyan.
It's about to go off, fam.
He's getting there, dude. The screams. Like...
Let me go kill his bald friend.
All or nothing, let's fucking go.
Got it?
Yeah, boy. Let's do it. Thanks, man.
You
just got robbed.
So what? Still 4 stars.
Now I'm at 60 coins.
Let's see you get to 4 stars.
You wanna?
One turn.
You wanna?
Don't you want to?
I played fucking MLG.
I thought it was MLP.
The one that I just used, and you can challenge Luigi if you want. That's because that's what I did. In your next turn, you can challenge him, steal the rest of his money.
Hexagon
Heat, baby.
Aww.
Kevin, just don't even look. It's irrelevant.
No, I'm like too fucking determined not to.
This one's easy. It's one button.
See those fuckers?
They're adorable, aren't
they're
they?
They're flaming.
They're inflamed.
Wow.
Yeah, the lag threw me off. I can't blame lag, it was my fault.
Maybe the audio is lagging.
Come on, Yoshi. I'm just not gonna root for anyone anymore.
I've crushed their souls, which is good for Mario Party standard.
Root for Kevin. That's the only way we can win now.
Right. I'm gonna turn your good luck into bad luck. Yeah, Kevin! Yeah, pay the toll!
I don't remember where the star's down here, right?
Yeah. Yeah, go, don't pass that! You got this, Kevin! Do it!
Thanks.
You're the best, Kevin! I believe in you! I believe. I believe in you.
I believe in a thing called love!
Quick, Kevin, look over here. Whoa. Are you sure you know which one you want?
Top left.
Don't listen to yourself. How do you know you can trust yourself?
I'll steal your glove.
No, you can't. You can't use that until your next turn. He's got a turn coming up, so you gotta use it.
Gotta use it now.
You gotta use it now, yeah. And then he'll just end up stealing Yoshi's mushroom. Not if I steal it first. Oh shit! Yo, Yoshi wisened up!
Fuck!
Oh shit. 10, and. Oh shit!
She's not playing.
Yeah, Yoshi took off the kid gloves. It's fucking game on now.
Aw, oh, come on.
Nah, because then Wario or Luigi was stolen.
Kiddos are smart, but.
Oh, it's a battle mini game.
Oh, fuck you guys.
Well, no, like, you can win it.
Yeah, you can. Whoever wins this gets.
100. Okay. It should be like 100.
120, because it's 30 from each
no,
player.
No, but second place gets.
Oh, God.
Alright, don't jump in. Let me.
It's the.
It's the Super Mario 64
opening screen. You gotta mess with the face. Whoever gets closest wins. So we can't mess with each other, but. Oh yes, yeah, spread out.
Yahoo!
You're our one hope, Robert. I'm gonna spend all of my efforts in destroying Luigi, but you have to win in the end.
Are we gonna get?
You forgot to use the item. You forgot to use the item. Wait, he's gonna land on the same spot as you. It's don't pass, don't pass. I think, or you're gonna land on the same as Yoshi. I think. No, okay, you passed. So that would have been a duel. Okay, 1v3.
The hardest fucking minigame!
What are the rules?
We don't have to do anything.
Yeah!
We literally can press A
to wiggle.
Wiggle
free.
Just mash the A button if he picks you up.
Oh, is that stupid?
Oh, yeah.
It's adorable, though. Oh my god. Yoshi, go for the time bonuses first. Yeah, that's right. That's right, Yoshi. Yoshi knows who the fucking enemy is. You son of a bitch, Yoshi! I trusted you! Fuck, and you fucking betray me like this. You do me like this? No!
Dude, fucking a block on the waveform.
I was betrayed.
He has more time?
Yeah, he can pick up the time bonuses. Oh, he's only going for time now. He's riding it out in the long run. He's fucking wearing us down, dude. Just stop wiggling, you don't need to yet. That's right, Yoshi. You know who the fucking enemy is. No, wrong enemy, you piece of shit!
You're not pressing quick enough.
Oh yeah, show us how it's done. Yeah, yeah, that's what I thought. Fucking surrender to it. Good job, Yoshi. I'm proud of you.
I let it win.
Oh yeah, sure you did.
I did. I took my hands off the controller.
You can't break out of it at that distance.
Yeah, you can.
Then why didn't you show me? Huh?
Because...
Huh? Why didn't you show me? Huh?
I don't need to worry about Yoshi.
Oh yeah, hit A. Take your roll.
Okay, you gotta stop saying things. You have to stop saying words.
I wonder what's gonna be inside.
I got a text from a number I don't recognize. Who is this? Four new messages. And they're all data messages. This is totally reliable. A bunch of data messages from a number I've never got.
What is wrong with you?
See? I told you he just runs.
How? Is this rigged? Is that what's going on?
I'm telling you it's not. What? Wario! Wario's on the phone right now, people.
I was added to a group chat.
Whose group?
Oh, it's,
Kitty Pride.
It's that girl. She sent me pictures, a bunch of pictures of a dog that she's looking to adopt. Or that she's trying to get people to adopt, so I need a three.
The magic lamp takes you directly to the star. I'm surprised they, like, even offer it right now.
I gotta win the next game and get enough points to get the star.
Yoshi, lay off!
Yeah, put the pressure on. Decline.
You can't.
Oh, shit. Oh, that sucks. Now Robert can't get the star, so we have to use the item.
You know what's probably gonna be the best option?
What?
So, like, cut this open and put it inside the gold case.
Probably.
Yeah. Uh-oh! We're alcoholics! Stop!
Let's do it, Kevin.
Bye-bye!
We got this, Kevin. We got this, Kevin! Let's do it! Me and you!
Fucking bullshit, you look.
Eat shit!
There's no way for me to win now, because you, the two of you could just look two different directions.
But now we both win. Boom!
Well, all three of you win.
Fucking A-team, let's do it! I like how Wario's laugh is just the loudest thing you can hear. Yeah, Yoshi didn't do shit. But what can you do?
Dude, this is insane. And I got so close to getting the star. And
yeah, dude, I feel you. Right? And...
this has to be it.
Here's your star! I love you!
I hate you, Kevin. Please die.
Maybe it's a first player.
I'm first player.
He's not first player?
No,
no
I am.
Third.
What, you're gonna try and get that star?
You're
not going to. I can tell you why you're not going to. I got the star.
Oh yeah, that's what I was watching earlier. What? The Endless Ocean. Game Grumps.
Oh yeah, yeah. Poor Yoshi. Oh, but he gets a bonus round. I hope Yoshi steals all your fucking stars. You got this, Yoshi.
Yeah, I skipped that. That's
awesome. Actually, no. No, Yoshi, you suck. I hate you. You're not gonna do shit.
I think when you ha! Play on Yoshi, Yoshi doesn't.
Well, hi, everybody! I'm Yoshi.
Wah!
Top right, Yoshi. Top, do it! No.
What do you get? Oh, you got a warp block, which switches his place with somebody. That actually works out in... Well, last turn, it doesn't do shit.
Yeah.
So, he's fucked.
Well, actually... it could. Because, say,
You can buy something to use on the last turn, so...
Say, I get closer, and I go before him.
I would just take a dueling glove and challenge Luigi.
I have my own. Hey, sorry, Wario.
Right, fuck it.
Oh my god!
Robert. I'm sorry, just wager it all, Robert.
If we're doing?
Yeah, go all the way. All your money.
All the money?
All the money. You brought me here. You go all my money, because that's as far as you can go. Yeah, button combinations show up on screen. Fuck! Yes! Sorry, Nathan.
He's not.
This is how it had to end.
I am ripping this controller to shreds.
You are.
I need my drill.
Ore no Dorilla! Wait, what are we playing? Dizzy Dancing. That's quoting anime, dude.
I don't think it's the same.
What's the same?
The joystick.
Yeah, probably not.
Fuck. Ready?
I was born ready.
Okay, so this just means we need to pick up actual controllers. Stop bringing up Crash Bandicoot. Nobody fucking played Crash Bandicoot.
Nobody?
Nobody had a PlayStation.
Dimensions 3. Fucking hate this game, dude. It's been so long since I've played it. Like, old school Nintendo. Are you challenging?
I wish I had my plunder box.
You should challenge me. You saw how that worked out last time. You want a rematch?
No.
Are you going after Yoshi?
Yeah, I'm going after the Yosher. That was you, right?
What?
That noise.
Yeah, well, that was from my phone.
Okay. I thought there was someone.
Dude,
else.
All your money. Just hold it. Can you not hold it?
No.
Oh my god. All video games are fucking weird. You know, you can do this. You can beat a computer. I believe in you. I believe in you. I believe in you, Kevin.
You got this, Kevin.
You're the fucking best. You're the man. I got you.
Imagine if you had to do a duel like that in real life. You have to press certain button combination, fire a gun.
Dude, that was the duel terminal in fucking, do you remember that old duel terminal game? The enemy controller one?
Back at King's Games?
Yeah, back at King's Games, the dual terminal shit. Basically, the one I was best at was the enemy controller one. Good, fuck you, dude. And you landed on the same space as us.
I actually don't know who I fuck.
Both of us. Oh, you're picking an enemy. Oh, thanks.
In second place.
Yeah, but what's the difference? His turn is he can't get a star. I have the fucking warp to right to the star with 50 coins. You could have stolen all my money, so I couldn't have gotten it.
I'd like to give you a chance.
Wait, does he take my star?
You pressed A? No, you took all your coins.
I wish I could have taken the star.
If I had no coins, I would have taken the star.
No.
No. If you had no coins, nothing would have happened. He wouldn't have been able to choose you, and he'd have to choose me.
If there's anything I've learned, it's not to play Tekken and Mario games.
Oh, yeah, because you suck at Super Mario World.
Check this shit out.
I love this thing.
Let's go, boss! I love how it shifted to, like, fucking Aladdin. Dude, I love this shit. Thanks for the star, bitch.
And you still get to use
it. I do. Oh, no one's reaching that. Unless... Yoshi got it. Yeah, Yoshi! My son Yoshi with the star! Proud of you, son. You made it. Oh, no he didn't. Good, I still don't come in last. I don't come in last. Good.
There's still the bonus star.
Yeah.
Crap.
Oh, shit. I want to root for you, but I don't.
Lights out.
Just go for Luigi. That's all I ask.
Yeah!
You have the hammer, and we have bulbs. You have to break the bulbs.
You have to break our balls, Robert. Break our balls. B and A, and move around with the stick. Jesus Christ.
Got both of us. Right, worth it. as long as I didn't go down alone. Good shit, man. I root for him. By cheating and blocking you so you can't run away.
I was running into you.
And I was running into
a dick.
And I was running into you. Stop. Stop pressing A, you asshole.
Yahoo!
Well, thanks. I'm so glad to be accepting this Academy Award.
Yeah, go Yoshi! Woo!
That's like the technical aspects award. Fucking...
Yeah.
I wonder who. And now, Captain Bowser. Help.
And this is when we all team up.
No.
Fight Bowser.
It's me. Yo ho ho. I found it! Cartman's in the background eating all the treasures.
Oh my god. And they're fake coins, and he finds out. Oh my god, that episode was fucking great.
It's Man Bear Pig!
Who's that?
Wario! It's Wario!
It's Daisy! Oh man, these battle mechanics.
Pew, pew.
Oh man, that's super cinematic. This is like the Count of Monte Cristo. The film version.
We need a staircase.
Yeah, dude. He just murdered Bowser.
Wipe the blood off my sword. That wood piece at the front, that is not wood, that's Toad's dick.
You mean the keel?
Yeah.
The keel of the ship? Alright, next time, we're gonna play a 35 turn round on Bowserland. with a hard computer.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be great.
Proceed.
Let's get detailed results.
Look how awesome.
Alright, let's do it! We're out.
Yes, all my money goes in the bank.
All of our money goes in the bank.
15,000?
Yeah.
He plays this game
a lot.
Dude,
this save is from when I first got the game.
Dude, no wonder you win all this stuff, like, damn.
Doesn't that look like the Amiibo base?
Yeah.
What is Amiibo?
Amiibos are those toys I told you about.
You told me, I still don't know what that
is. Okay, think like action figures that like...
scan into the video games. They're like Skylanders, but better. Alright, next time, we're gonna play some Bowser Land.
Bye!